A group of census workers is planning to take legal action over how they were employed. They felt the recruitment process was misleading. Our business correspondent, Corazon Miller, with this exclusive report.
Gaining a sense of purpose was a motivation for these census workers.
We encouraged them to take this opportunity to pretty much grow as people.
But he says there was confusion around start dates and amount of work. A census team leader agrees.
Within 2 days of them supposedly starting, I had to pull the rug out from under them and backtrack on almost everything I'd said.
Angry, frustrated, stressed out, is feeling misled right from the get-go.
He applied for full-time work as advertised on Facebook. The late January start date and hours were confirmed on Messenger and twice in texts. But just before his expected start date, it was delayed a month. And then when the employment terms arrived later, it showed no guarantee of hours.
Affected both myself and my wife. Kids picked that up, and we certainly didn't think that we'd be in this position with an employer of that bigger name.
A legal expert says the process seems shambolic and that there may be grounds for further action.
There's personal grievance rights, there's rights around the formation of employment agreements. So there's a number of remedies that these people would have under the Employment Relations Act.
Statistics New Zealand engaged two recruitment companies. Mana Recruitment found the workers but says it had no responsibility over their employment. PSK was the employer but said candidates had to sign casual contracts before starting work. It's promised to investigate any individual complaints further.
If anything is found to not meet expectations, we'll be certainly working with Purcell Kelly and Mana Recruitment to make sure that it doesn't happen again.
Too late for these workers who say it's cost them.
We had to pick up extra hours in the night doing, you know, stadium work. I have a big home. I look after kids on my own.
The community network which referred her says it's covered some of the lost wages.
It has made us feel like we've failed them.
By recommending them a job, they say was almost more trouble than it was worth. Corazon Miller, One News.